कमला स्वाद मधुपा रमा शंभूर ब्रह्मा सुरपति गणेश चिता पदो
नमस्कार। ओडिसी इज द मोस्ट लिरिकल एंड ग्रेसफुल क्लासिकल डांस ऑफ इंडिया। वन ऑफ आवर ओल्डेस्ट डांस फॉर्म्स, ओडिसी ट्रेसेस इट्स ओरिजिन बैक टू 2nd century BC। एवर सिंस माई चाइल्डहुड आई हैव बीन लिविंग एंड ग्रोइंग अप विद ओडिसी। बिलोंगिंग टू द फैमिली ऑफ क्लासिकल डांसर्स, आई वॉज डेस्टिंड to embrace Odissi. Odissi or Odra, as referred to in Bharata's Natya Shastra, travelled with Maharis from the temples to the courtyards and public places with Gotipuas. The present form of Odissi is the concerted effort of our four pillars of our Odissi dance, गुरु पंकज चरण दास। चरण महापात्र, गुरुदेव प्रसाद दास।
सही रही गो श्री कृष्ण एही देख सही रही गो कुंजे कुंजे झूलो शांति राही से।
एंड गुरु मायाधर राउत। Odissi is deeply rooted in religion. The urge is as much spiritual as aesthetic. The temple of Lord Jagannath explicitly represents the amalgamation of the ritual practices and the dances. Dance was considered as the mode of worship, and dancers with accompanying artists were dedicated to the deities. Maharis were the female dancers who received the royal patronage under the aegis of King Kharvila. They completely surrendered at the feet of the Lord and danced in complete unison. In Gotipur style, young boys of tender age were trained in the art of dancing and singing. They were dressed as girls who danced outside the courtyards of the temple. They traveled all over Odisha to popularize Odissi. Odissi in the last 50 years has gone into complete metamorphosis. What we see as Odissi today is the confluence of the Gotipur and the Mahari system. Each aspect of Odissi is governed by the Shastras. All the stances, each movement, the hand gestures has been classified and codified. The basic stances of Odissi, Tribhanga and Choka, along with the torso movement, lend a sensual and lyrical touch to the dance form. They have been carefully picked up from the manuscripts, temple sculptures, painting and poetry of the region. Here, eroticism and spirituality blend together to overcome the sensuality of the body and merge into the sublime. Under the tutelage of my father and guru, Guru Hare Krishna Behera, I am very fortunate to learn the finer nuances of this beautiful dance form. For me, Odissi is a path to attain moksha or salvation. It's the feeling of oneness with God.
Tinakita tinitakatinita, tinakita tinitakatinita.